Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error with the error code 0x80041014 while trying to activate Windows, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check your internet connection. Scroll down to solution number 1 and copy this ping command. This is to ping Google. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window and paste this command here, then hit enter. It will send you ping replies. If you get 4 replies, then it means that the internet is working fine. The next solution is to make sure that you have entered the correct license key, since it is a very long character and digit combination of 25 characters. You have to make sure that each and every character that you enter is correct. After this, make sure that you are using the same Microsoft account. If you change the Microsoft account, you will encounter the problem in the discussion. The last solution will be to use the Windows Activation Troubleshooter. This has been explained over the associated article. Whenever you get a problem while trying to activate Windows, the troubleshooter will pop up by itself. All you need to do is select this option here. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.